I have a message for you. A very sad message. My subject for this evening will be Little Bo Peep. It says here, Little Bo Peep, who was a little girl, has lost her sheep and doesn't know where to find her. Now that's reasonable, isn't it? It's reasonable to assume if Little Bo Peep had lost her sheep, it's only natural that she wouldn't know where to find That basically is reasonable. But leave them alone. Now that overwhelms me. Completely overwhelms me. The man said she lost a sheep. Turns right around and boldly states she doesn't know where to find them. And then has the stupid audacity to say, leave them alone. Now think for a moment, think. If the sheep were lost and you couldn't find them, you'd have to leave them alone, wouldn't you? So leave them alone. Leave them alone. It's in the book. Leave them alone. And they being the sheep, they will come home. Ah, yes, they'll come home. Oh, there'll be a brighter day tomorrow. They will come home. It's in the book. They will come home. A wagon, a tail. Pray tell me, what else could they wag? They will come home, a wagon, a tail. Behind them. Behind them. Did we think they'd wag them in front? Of course, they might have come home in reverse. They could have done that, I really don't know. But nonetheless, it's in the book. Now, if you will, kindly pick up your books and turn to page 222. We'll ask you all to sing. You'll find your books on the backs of your seats. Are we ready?
Everyone, 222, let's really enjoy ourselves. Let's live it up all together. You remember Grandma's Lysol, good for everything in the home. And the secret was in the scrubbing. It wouldn't suds and couldn't foam. Then let us all sing right out of Grandma's, of Grandma's Lysol, used for everything. Everything on the place, the pots and kettles, the dirty dishes, and for your hand, and for your face, oh, for your ass.
Shall we now sing the second verse?
Let's fill it with a great exuberance. Let's live it up. It's not raining inside tonight. Everyone, let's have a happy time. Are we ready? All together. The second verse. Little Herman and Brother Thurman had an aversion to washing their ears. Grandma scrubbed them with the Lysol, and they haven't heard a word in years. Then let us all sing right out of Grandma. Oh, Grandma's Lysol, sing all out. All over the place, the pots and kettles, the
Well, let's sing what's left of the last verse. Let's have a happy time, everyone. The last verse all together. Everyone. Thank you kindly. Mrs. O'Malley, out in the valley, suffered from ulcers, I understand. She swallowed a cake of grandma's Lysol, has the cleanest ulcers in the land.